If they want an upside down sandwich, then that's what they're gonna get. Done. My dear woman, this is fantastic.
You'll find that everything I do is fantastic.
This looks promising. Well, I don't like mayo.
But I followed the recipe! Exactly! The recipe calls for mayo!
Yes, but I'm the customer, and this customer's allergic to mayo.
How was I supposed to know that?
Will it be the peg leg or the eye patch?
Peg leg!
Eye patch it is. Oh. Final exercise, we will be testing your dexterity and wrist techniques. I need you to simply cut a piece of cake.
Piece of cake, right, Mom?
I don't know what to do. You have to put yourself into it.
No, silly, you must follow the rules.
Recipe, schmecipe, and go with the flow.
Stop, the customer's always right.
Let yourself go.
Stay inside the lines.
Feel the food.
Cook by the book.
Piece of cake, woo! Piece of cake, woo! Piece of cake, woo! Piece
I'm
of
a
cake.
Little confused. Piece of cake, woo. I don't see any cake, cake cutting. Woo. What do you have to say for yourself?
Cake, 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 cake.
Okay, then. Cake. I was cake. Hoping it wouldn't have to come to this. I can't tell you how let down I am. You really were my favorite pupil. But recipe pirates must walk the plank!
What's that big hand for?
Oh, it helps me make my point!
How unfortunate. But that's what happens to those who have no business in the kitchen.
Garbage never looked so dreamy. Mom?
I don't understand, Chowder. All these years, I thought I knew what I was doing. What kind of chef can't even get a stupid certificate? I might as well hang up my smock.
No! You are the greatest chef in the world! And I believe you can cook! You should believe, because I believe in you! You just have to try and trust your gut that you can put food on plate! Because you're the best chef in the world! And everything I learned from you! Even if I didn't understand a word, on the wings of an eagle.
Chowder, you're right. I don't need a stupid certificate to be a chef, but I do need it to make a living as one.
You can stop now.
Congratulations, ladies. Your certificate for a job well done.
We did it, Miss Endive.
Was there ever any doubt, my dear?
Let me just sign this for you.
A horse, G-mateys! See you later, suckers!
My certificate!
Well, I guess we'll be spending some more time together.
Behold my certificate of authenticity. This document hereby states that I, Mung Daal, am a certified chef.
Oh, yes, you did it again, honey. You set the place on fire! Again!
It's what I do, baby. It's what I do.